Hidden away in Lake Quivira, Kansas, sits a mansion. But it's not just any old home. This one comes with a pretty amazing feature, a massive grotto with a waterfall and scuba diving tunnels. This is the Spirit of Avalon. When it went on the market originally, it was the most expensive house for sale in the state. Today, we're going to take a look at this unique abode in detail. We'll take a deep dive into the incredible water features, as well as see the other great amenities the abode has to offer. We'll even see who created it and their connection to the current United States president. So, let's get started. Only a stone's throw away from the artificial lake that bears the city's name sits the Spirit of Avalon. It's named this way due to the inspiration behind the estate design, the legendary tales of King Arthur. The contemporary style of European manors is combined with imported antiques and art to provide that whimsical medieval feeling. There's even a pulpit that was used in the Salem witch trials to go along with the dragon-designed doors and stained glass windows. The interior has high ceilings mixed with exposed beams and wooden finishes. With nearly 15 acres of land, the house itself takes up a massive 17,755 square feet. The main house and guest house were built for Lynn Shaw and Dennis Langley back in 1993. Langley, who passed away during 2017, was the CEO of E3 Biofuels. On top of this, he was the key speechwriter for Joe Biden and was chairman of the Kansas Democratic Party. Some of the other features of the home were constructed later, which we'll delve into later. According to the realtors at Crown Realty, they estimate Shaw and Langley spent $30 million on building their dream house. In 2019, Shaw was looking to downsize. After all, according to reports at the time, the property taxes were estimated to be $13,000 per month. So, the house was put on the market with an asking price of $11.8 million. According to the Kansas Association of Realtors, during July 2019, the average sale price across the whole state was $227,041. For fun, the figure for May 2021 is $270,012. News sites all over the world were attracted to the compound with its incredible water features. However, there was no buyer willing to splash out on it, pun intended. Since then, the price has continued to drop rapidly. The most recent listing had the price down at just $5.75 million. In order to garner further interest, at the time of writing, the Spirit of Avalon is set to be auctioned off by Concierge Auctions on July 23rd this year. The auction doesn't even have a reserve price in place, so Shaw could be taking a big risk in hoping to recoup some of the $30 million spent on building the quirky property. The piece de resistance of the house is, of course, the grotto and the scuba tunnels. During 2000, these were installed over a three-year period. Langley was a big scuba fan, and it definitely shows. Going to the main 35-foot-tall grotto first, it has a cascading 30-foot waterfall. The grotto even hosts a hot tub, an indoor swimming pool, a wet bar, a sauna, and a steam room. It also has a 30-foot-deep pond that attaches to the scuba diving tunnels that bore into the mountain. There's even space on top of the grotto for jumping into the pond. The grotto has indoor access to the pond as well. There's even an equipment room for all your diving needs. According to experts, building a luxury pool grotto like this can cost upwards of $50,000. Considering all the features, this one likely cost a lot more. The pond at the Spirit of Avalon is filled with exotic fish. While both the pond and tunnels are decorated with fossils and shells, some are apparently real. The pond also has within its depths a large statue and treasure chest to see. The flooded tunnels lead underneath the house and connect to pop-up holes within the house, one of which is located in the library. From there, you can see within the tunnels via glass floor panels. The tunnels also have ledges to make the diving experience more authentic. The main pond has a pumping system that helps keep it crystal clear. Otherwise, not only would the fish suffer, but murky water would also make exploring whilst diving really difficult. During an open house event, Kansas diving instructor Manfred Uhl attended to show the diving facilities to prospective buyers. In an interview with KCTV, Uhl stated, quote, "This is unheard of. There's a lot of detail and money it would take to build something like this. It's like Disneyland in the Midwest," unquote. Beyond the incredible diving experiences, the listing states that there's miles of paved walking areas and golf cart paths to explore, as well as statues and plant life to get lost within. The various listings even mention the wildlife that love to hang out in the gardens. There are also numerous water features scattered about the grounds, such as fountains and smaller fish ponds. There's even a gas fireplace scattered outside for those chilly Kansas evenings. Or you could make use of the basketball and volleyball courts that have outdoor lighting to keep warm with instead. Beyond the main property, there's also a 2,288 square foot garage with space for four cars. Attached to that building is a carriage house with space for one bedroom and a kitchen. Rather than have guests around, the listing states it could be used as an office or a property command center. According to Home Advisor, a garage of this size can cost up to $201,600 to create. And that doesn't even take into consideration having an apartment built within the space. The grounds also have a 825 square foot generator garage and an electric security gate for extra protection. As for the interior features, nestled within the Prairie Lodge style mansion are 7 bedrooms, 7 full bathrooms, and 7 half bathrooms. The main bedroom has a walk-in closet and even has a private sitting room that can be used as an office. But the bathroom in the master suite is even more impressive. It has a whirlpool tub, a steam shower, and a sauna. According to experts, installing a home sauna costs around $4,500 on average. The house also hosts commercial-grade kitchens, a butler's pantry, and various conference rooms. During 2002, a two-story library was added to the property, along with a panoramic turret. The listing claims the turret is the highest point in Johnson County. The first floor of the library is used more as a home office and meeting area. Up the stairs are where all the space for books can be found and an inviting fireplace. There's also additional office space on the second story. One of the prized rooms within the quirky mansion is the recreation and media room. Firstly, it has a retractable projector screen with leather seating directed at it to experience that home cinema feeling. Right next to it is a smaller kitchen with seating that can also be used as a bar. Behind that dedicated cinema area is a section containing a billiards table and a shuffleboard table. Just off the recreation room and past the kitchen/bar is a passage that leads to a stunning wine cellar. It's able to hold a lot of bottles. Decorated with wood and a statue of someone drinking wine, the cellar also has a small tasting table. The national average of installing a wine cellar is said to be $33,750. Just next to one of the main kitchens in the abode is a decadent wet bar to relax in and take in those stunning views with a beverage. And placed nearby is a dedicated piano room, complete with piano key themed design on the entrance to the room. Final fact finish. If you're a fan of quirky properties, then you can't go wrong with Derek Jeter's New York Lakefront Castle. Known as the Tiedemann Castle, it was originally built in 1915. The property has such amenities as a lagoon, an infinity pool, and a basketball court. It can currently be purchased from the baseball legend for $12.75 million.